Hello, Gordon Smith.
Jordan Smith, are you the president of that NBA down there?
Yeah, NAB.
NAB. I thought it was the National Broadcasters of America. I guess it's something else. Listen, this is Roy Mercer. I'm down here in Ravi, Oklahoma.
Yeah.
And I listen to a radio station. It's KCOW out of Enos.
Uh-huh.
And they had done changed the music on my station. I've been listening to it for, I don't know, 10, 15 years, and they played Conway Twitty and Willie Nelson, Ray Price, that kind of thing.
Yeah.
And now they're playing different music. They're playing that Tammy James and the Shindogs and Jerry Lewis and the Playmacers.
Well, Ray.
It's Roy. Roy Jordan.
Roy
D. Mercer.
Roy D. Mercer.
Yeah,
well, Roy, the thing I do is call a radio station.
I've been trying to call them, and they said that's all they can do is play them daggum rock and roll songs, and it done messed me up. I'm a farmer out here in Ravi.
Well, if you know, rock and roll might put a little more energy in your step.
No, it ain't doing it. It's costing me about $1,000 a month, Jordan. I tell you what, they've been having that music on there, and since it done that, my cow's milk is about half sour. And the chickens are laying about a third as many eggs. And I got a boy, Raymond, that's in his first semester of horseshoeing school.
Yeah.
And my stepdaughter, Latisha, she got in a fight in a bowling alley. And she got one of her front teeth knocked out. And then the one that ain't got knocked out kind of turned, kind of twisted in her mouth. And we got to get some dental work on that gal. We got to get that thing straightened up.
Well,
and
good luck with that, Ray. I mean,
Roy, it's Roy, Jordan, and Roy, R-O-Y-D, damn Mercer, all right?
Yeah, my name's Gordon, not Jordan.
Well, then you call me Roy, and I'll quit calling you Jordan. How about that?
Okay, well, that's a deal.
I'm going to whoop your ass. How big a boy are you, Jordan?
Well, you know, a lot of people say I'm huge.
Is that right? Well,
yeah.
That don't make no difference to me. It ain't nothing to whoop a huge man's ass. You just fall that much harder and hit that much harder, make that much louder noise when you hit the ground.
Well, you know, I used to be in politics, Roy.
Oh, that makes me even madder then.
Yeah, and I've had the whole Democratic Party of Oregon trying to give me a knuckle sandwich, and I always, well, except for last time, I whipped them pretty good.
Well, that don't really matter to me. I don't care what your record is. I'm undefeated.
Well, you know, I don't have any editorial control over a radio station. We just
make them change the daggum music about. I don't care what this editorial arise, and I don't care what that is. I want my music back, Jordan.
Well,
how about I just come down there and whip your ass so hard you'll be hearing decibels?
Well, if you want a knuckle sandwich, I'm here for you.
Knuckle sandwich, by God! How about I give you an Oklahoma knuckle dance?
Well, that would be a new experience.
I'll be on you like piss ants on a picnic blanket.
I'm not much of a country guy, I don't know. I'd have to learn those steps.
You either change the radio station back to country or give me some kind of attire where I can pick up a country station, maybe out of Durand or Ardmore or something there.
Well, I don't know. You ought to ask the controller there at the radio station if what he's trying to do to you.
I've talked to every sumbitch there at that radio station, and they can't do nothing. They told me to call the NBA president, Jordan Smith, and I'm on the phone with you right now, and I want you to do something about it.
Well, Ray,
Roy! It's Roy! How many times I got to tell you, Jordan? It's Roy.
Well, I'm Gordon, and so you're Ray.
Roy, no, Roy. It's Roy D. Mercer.
Okay, well,
you hard of hearing, some bitch. Listen,
I don't know that I can be of much help to you, but
how about I come down there and shake you like a rag doll?
Well, I'd welcome you to try, but I'm kind of a peaceful guy. If I can, you know,
well, I'll take a hunk out of you. I'll take a piece right out of you.
I'll try to do my best to influence your radio station.
Get them back to playing country music, or give me a tire big enough that I can pick up a country station out of Durand or Ardmore. I'm coming wherever you're at and whooping your daggum ass.
You have to come to D.C. There's some pretty hardball people around here.
I don't know where D.C. is.
Well, that's
got another one of them NAB things, NBA things, D.C.?
D.C. is the nation's capital.
Oh, you're talking about Washington.
Yeah, Washington.
You just down there, you think you're in politics, so you can abbreviate it and just say D.C. That sounds pretty cool, don't it, Jordan?
Yeah, well, it does, Ray.
Yeah. I'll tell you what, you call me Ray one more time, and that's just going to get you. I'll bloody your lip, son.
Well, it's Gordon here.
Well, I don't care. All right, fine. Change the damn thing around, Gordon.
Well, let me...
Are you a fisherman? Gordon, are you a fisherman?
No, I don't like fishing. I don't like squiggly things.
I'm going to come down there and put one of them yeller slickers on you and then call you Gordon the fisherman.
I'm a golfer.
You're a golfer? Well, that just, boy, what a panty waste you are.
Yeah, I like just banging on those balls. And
well, so you sound like a ball banger. That's what you do.
That's a lot better than putting little squiggly worms on a hook and torturing some fish.
Oh, you think so? You think pounding on a little white ball in your dadgum plaid britches out there is better than fishing?
Yeah, I do.
Are you American?
I am. Red, white, and blue.
I can't hardly believe that. You're playing some kind of a foreign sport down there, hitting a white ball, could go anywhere and hit somebody in the head and knock them senseless.
And I want to recommend rock and roll to you. My mother raised me on that.
Rock and roll, them kids drive me crazy with their boomy boxes down there, but my cattle and my chickens down here don't like no rock and roll music. They like the country, and it's costing me money, Jordan.
Well, listen, tell me the name of the station you want me to call, and
It's KCOW, KCOW.
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 All right.
Well, KCOW, Jordan.
I'll see if I can't have some influence on them and let them know they have an unhappy listener. And because if I can avoid a fight, I will. I got enough fights here in Washington.
Well, maybe so. I tell you what.
Ain't that the truth?
Yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, Gordon Smith, President and CEO of the National Association of Broadcasters.
That makes my balls bigger than the ones they play with in the NBA.